A shoe craze turns into chaos at malls across Northern California. Thousands of people rushing area stores this morning in hopes of snagging a pair of newly released sneakers. Here's what they're all after. Nike's Air Jordan 11 Retro Concords, originally released in 1995. The black and white sneakers cost about $180 for an adult pair. They went on sale for the first time this morning. This story has the full focus of the newsroom right now this afternoon. KCRA3's Janet Oh live at Weberstown Mall in Stockton. But first, KCRA3's Sharakina Shams at Sunrise Mall in Sacramento County, where the crowd was unruly this morning.
Yeah, well, the story here at Sunrise Mall was really one about confusion and apparently a lack of preparation. Now, three stores inside this mall did successfully sell Air Jordans this morning, but a witness described what happened at a fourth store as a stampede, and that virtually shut down sales of Air Jordans there. This was the second time that Champs inside Sunrise Mall opened today, this time telling customers there were no Air Jordans left. Earlier in the morning, the first time this gate was opened,
I saw women, kids getting ran over, all because the security at this mall and Champs just didn't handle it correctly.
The crowd had rushed into the store, witnesses said, overwhelming the workers inside. With the help of mall security officers, a manager closed the store.
The way security, you know, they were cussing at people and telling them to back the F up, and I mean, it was just a mess.
Champs sold only 12 pairs of Air Jordans today, insisting that's all it had, even with hundreds of people waiting. And the lucky ones to get them were people who had waited outside the mall in a line holding tickets. No one who waited inside next to Champs got a pair.
They told us to get out the store, that they was going to see the camera and see who was in front and let us in. Then they told us to go outside, they were going to pass out numbers. They still didn't do that.
Citrus Heights police responded when they learned of the large rush into Champs.
These do generate people who want to have that first pair of shoes. We try to coordinate with the businesses, and we will continue to evaluate that and hopefully have a little better coordination next time.
Well, Sunrise Mall did not respond to our request for more information on just exactly how their security guards handled this situation. Again, the Champs Sporting Goods store is now open again. They're just not selling Jordans. Live here in Citrus Heights, I'm Sharakina Shams, KCRA3 Report.
Shara, the pandemonium no different at Weberstown Mall in Stockton this morning. KCRA3's Janet Oh joins us live with what went down there.
And Walt, everything is back to normal here, and that's only because the Air Jordans are sold out. Check out this video. You can see people pushing up against the storefronts. Employees of different shoe stores here at the mall say their metal gate broke because people were just shoving and pushing way too much. Now, Finish Line went into lockdown for half an hour until the crowd could settle down. People were then let in four at a time, but still, an assistant manager at the store say the mall security tased a few people who got too rowdy. Another person was arrested at the same location for making threats against an employee.
There was a guy who actually came up to me and was like, if I don't get the shoes, I'm shooting.
People fell. Some people got squished, so they were crying.
Yeah, I was pushing everybody out of my way.
Now, no major accidents here, but as you just heard, it was every man and every woman for herself. Stockton police just left the mall after being called out this morning to help with crowd control. Now, police also tell us that a customer reportedly tried to steal Air Jordans from another customer here in the parking lot. Reporting live in Stockton, Janet Oh, KCRA 3 Reports.
Janet, some of these people putting the Air Jordans right up on eBay for $350, $400. Thank you.